Local nonprofit Lott Industries has been focused on recycling styrofoam for the last 2 years. Studies have shown it can take hundreds of years for it to break down in landfills, but only around 2% is recycled in the U.S. This morning, Tatiana Cash shows us how one church is working up those recycling efforts.
It's the importance of recycling and why it's such a big message for here at the Church of St. Andrew. I have with me Paul Wood. It's been his mission, but he's sharing. He's a humble man. Paul, tell me a little bit about how this all came to be. Why this box is here?
This box, well, about a year ago, I was cleaning out my office, and I had boxes of sensitive documents that needed to be shredded. So I knew Lott Industries did that. I loaded them up, took them over to Lott Industries, and while I was there, I was given this flyer that talks about recycling number 6 styrofoam. Myself, like most people, didn't know that this could be done. And so I no more than driven out of the parking lot with this flyer when it hit me that this is something we should take on as a project at our church, because part of our mission statement is compassionately connect with our community. What a better way than to create a way for people to recycle the styrofoam.
I do have with me CEO of Lott, Tim Minke. Thank you so much for joining me. Tell me why we're doing this. What's the big deal? What's the purpose?
Well, our purpose is to provide work for people with developmental disabilities, and this is a job that's created for them. We have a machine at Lott Industries that crushes it and recycles it and heats it up. So, and it keeps it out of the landfill. So it's a win-win for, you know, helping people with jobs and to keep the environment clean. So we're thankful for Paul and St. Andrew Church for what they're doing here, because it's community that really makes a project work, and he has the passion, and he's really getting out there and making things happen. So we're blessed to know him as a friend.
Tim, thank you so much. So again, it's always about these big efforts. It's small little changes, not throwing things away, but of course throwing them here, so then that way Lott is able to recycle them, keep them out of landfills. And so far in the last 2 years they've been doing this, it's been over, what do you say, 3 One Gov Center buildings of tons, like, we've been able to keep out of landfills.
Yeah, correct.
There it is. Well, here at St. Andrew's Church, Tatiana Cash, WTOL 11.